Assembly technicians require a package of materials to effectively complete their job. The process of creating these materials requires multiple different personnel, from engineers to illustrators. We are going to walk through how the BricsCAD Mechanical platform ensured our customer, Albert's, could generate these materials for their smoothie-making vending machine, all in one single platform. Let's take a look at the materials they required. Here is the 3D assembly model of the crusher device found in Albert's smoothie machine. This 3D model needs to be turned into drawings which can pass to production. Component production drawings allow the assembly technician to reference the drawing against the actual component to check for any deviation from specifications supplied for manufacture. General arrangement drawings give a visualization of what the final product will look like. It also details high-level dimensions, component locations in the assembly, and a parts list or BOM for the assembly with blue annotations. It can be thought of as a visual table of contents for the product. The exploded view drawing of the assembly is a high-level overview of how the components come together, different from the general arrangement, which only shows their final position in the assembly. These drawings will have trailing lines which give an indication of how the components interact to create the final product. The assembly manual is a detailed sequential step-by-step guide on how the product is assembled. There is a great depth of detail in the manual outlining when and how the components are put together. Each step will have assembly notes as well as a pictorial graphic generated using the CAD model. Now we know what materials are required for an assembly technician to effectively complete their job, let's look at how BricsCAD Mechanical can assist you in making these materials. We need to create a component production drawing of the mounting bracket found on the main crusher assembly. Our first step is to select a view-based command from the ribbon. From here, we click on the mounting bracket to select it. By selecting the paper space layout, we can now insert our drawing views into the mounting bracket. BricsCAD has all the tools you would expect to be able to detail your drawing properly and create a useful production drawing for the assembly technicians. Let's now create a general arrangement drawing of the assembly. Again, we select the view-based command, but this time we select the entire assembly. We then bring this into the paper space layout. After generating our drawing views, we create a top-level BOM for the drawing. Detailing the assembly for the general arrangement is easy with BricsCAD thanks to the array of drafting tools available. From the ribbon, we'll use the balloon tool to annotate the different parts in the assembly in reference to the bill of materials. Let's add a section view for further clarity on the general arrangement. Simply select the section view tool from the ribbon and apply it to the desired view. This will now generate a section view which we can balloon and annotate. This gives an assembly technician an idea of what is going on inside the product. Now we have a complete general arrangement ready for use by the assembly technicians. To create the exploded view drawing, we must first create an exploded sequence on the 3D assembly model. As with most processes in BricsCAD, this is nice and easy. We simply enter the explode command and, for the purposes of the exploded view drawing, select the automatic option. Using the trailing lines feature found in the ribbon, we can make the path of each component clear. Returning back to the ribbon and selecting the view-based command, this time we select exploded views and select the sequence we just created. Going into paper space, we can see that the generated drawing view is the exploded sequence with trailing lines we just worked on. From here, we can detail the drawing by creating a BOM, and this time, as there's only one drawing view, we can use one of the intelligent automation tools found in BricsCAD, AutoBloon. This automatically references and positions the balloons around the assembly drawing, saving you time. As the assembly manual details each step in the assembly process, we can add particular details to each step on the 3D model, like this 3D arrow annotation. This 3D arrow will only appear on the specific step selected. Next, we'll add a 3D model of a tool to make clear to the assembly technician that this step will require a tool. We can even add text in the 3D model space of a particular step. This allows for a great deal of detail to be communicated in each step of the process. We can now export the sequence of steps to SVG format, complete with all annotations. Each step in the sequence will have its own SVG file. From the assembly manual document, it's just a case of importing the SVG step required for the step in the manual. To recap, assembly technicians need a pack of drawings to effectively complete their jobs. We've shown that with BricsCAD Mechanical, it's possible to generate a component drawing, a general arrangement drawing, an exploded view drawing, and graphics for an assembly manual, all in one platform. Avoid costly delays and production mistakes by using BricsCAD Mechanical for the fastest path to complete and accurate assembly instructions.